The Friendly Ghost. A nice woman lived by a large river. She loved children. She wanted to help them in any way. She loved her community, and everyone in the community loved her. She lived a very long time and became very wise. When she died, she became a ghost. She was dead, but every night she returned to her community. She wanted to help children and not to cause them fright, but she had a scary voice. Children were afraid of her, but the ghost was a good one. She only scared them to help them. One night, some children and a dog were playing by the river. They were having fun with their pet, but they were far from home. Then the weather became bad. It rained and rained. The river was rising. It was very dark. The children knew they were lost. They needed to go north, but they didn't know which direction it was. When the moon came out, they saw a ghost by the river. The ghost said, "Go away!" The children felt great fright. They knew it was a ghost. Then the ghost moved closer. She yelled again, "Go away!" The children became very upset. Some of them began to cry. The children knew they had a choice. They could escape, or they could stay and face this scary individual in the dark. The children ran a long distance away. The ghost followed them all the way. Finally, the children reached home. The ghost was very happy. Soon the river rose higher and higher. It was very dangerous. The ghost had helped the children survive. She had saved them from the rising water. She also used her power to lead them home. Sometimes, meeting a ghost has advantages. A ghost can save your life.